Let's hurry to get back into our seats.